Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 12th episode to create a responsive website using React and Design. In the previous episode, we worked on the footer and today we'll be working on the anchor links. First of all, let's add the ID in each section. So open all of this component. And then you can keep on adding the ID. So I will add works ID, pricing ID, hero, feature, FAQ, contact, and finally about. Now to add the anchor link, you can open your React and Design website, click on components, and then click on anchor. We can then use this example, so click on this show code and you can copy this two line of code and add them in our header.js. Then let's copy this anchor tag, and for the time being let's add them just after the menu tag. Since we don't have any sublinks, we can remove this link tag. And here in this href, we can now add the ID that we have added in each section. So first, I want to add the hero ID over here. Then second, I want to add the about. Then third, I want to add feature, works, FAQ, pricing, and then contact. So let's add them. The third one is feature. I can remove this target attribute. Then works, FAQ, pricing, and contact. You can also add the title. The first one is home, then about, feature, works, or it is how it works actually. Then FAQ, pricing, and contact. Now let's remove this menu tag before we check the preview. We don't need them anymore since we are using the anchor link. You can also remove this from the import section over here. Now you can check your site and see whether the anchor link is working or not. And it seems it is working, but the only problem we are facing now is we don't have sufficient spacing over here. And to resolve this, we have to use this target offset props. So you can copy this and then you can add it over here. Now, the value of the target offset should be the height of this header. So you can use the developer tool, and then you have to get the height of this header. So currently the height is 65, so you can add 65 over here. Now you can refresh the site again and then click on the link, and now it seems like the issue has been resolved. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll be making the site responsive. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.